Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action, and we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Russell, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Norris, and Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Bottas, Pierre Gasly, and Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Vettel, Guan Yu Zhou, and Lance Stroll. Latifi and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
the air of the car in front. Let's get past them. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, clear. Nicholas is in the pits. Nicholas in the pits now. You're late turning, meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Thank you. laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 6.3 seconds. Ahead is 7.4 seconds. Behind is 10.0 seconds.
Now then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.